Hey folks, I'm George. Welcome and welcome back. These great people have joined me to race today, and I want to thank each and every one of them. I love you all. Until the light goes green. Then, we'll see.
15 minutes. Be ready. Green, green, green.
On your left. Hold your line. Clear left. Car on your left. Easy, hold your line. Still there. Clear on the left side.
Incident in sector 1, yellow flag. Good start, mate. Sector 1 is green.
Incident in sector 2, second.
You're clear left.
Nascimento is now retired.
They're on your right.
Yellow flag. Green flag, you're clear.
Flag, sector 2. Keep doing what you're doing. This is spot on. B2. Sector 1, yellow flag. Sector 2 is now yellow. It looks like the sector in the corkscrew. Incident in sector 3. Sector 3 is yellow. Green flag in sector 2. Sector 2 is yellow. Yellow flag, incident clear, back to green flag. Sector 1 is clear. Sector 1 is yellow. Sector 1 is green. Sector 2 is green. Your brakes are cold. We need to get some heat into them. Left side tyres are cold. Green flag in sector 3. We think Leclerc has crashed in turn 11. The gap to Lazarenko ahead is now 2.6 seconds. P2. P2. Blake is now retired. To go, that's 10 minutes left. Yellow flag in sector 1.
Yellow flag in sector 2.
That's the fastest lap of the race. That lap was a 138.1. Yellow. We can see Martinez has gone off in turn 11. Sector 3 is clear, green flag. We think Leclerc has gone off in turn 6. Green flag, sector 2. Leclerc has just been disqualified. Flag in sector 1. Incidents in sector 2, yellow flag. That lap time was 138.7. Sector 2 is 0.4 off the pace. Green flag, sector 2. Martinez has just retired. Incident sector 3, yellow flag. Sector 3 is now clear. Halfway home, fuel looks good. Temperatures are fine, mate. The gap to Lazarenko in front is now 1.7. Incident in sector 2, yellow flag. Got 10 minutes of fuel remaining. Sector 2 is clear. That's half fuel. You've used half your fuel. Thank you. leader has just done a 138.0. 5 minutes to go. You're looking good for a podium. We're quickest right now. Incident in Sector 1. Sector 1 is yellow. Clark has been disqualified.
Oh no, what happened?
Sector 1 is now green. Fastest lap for Lazarenko, 137.7. The gap to Lazarenko ahead is now 2.1 seconds. That lap was a 138.2.
On your right. Clear on your right.
Just 2 minutes left, 2 minutes to go. We estimate you've got 5 minutes of fuel.
Car on your right, clear right.
Liters left.
On your right. Careful, still there. Clear right.
One more more to go. Keep it together, we'll be on the podium. That was 139.6. Sector 3 is 0.8. Off the face. Very little fuel left. Sector 3 is now yellow. Yellow flag in Sector 2. Green flag Sector 3. It looks like Adrian has gone off in the corkscrew. Green flag in Sector 2. Litre remaining. Sector 1 is yellow. We're running on fumes, mate. Well done, decent drive.